spoke to Joe Blake this morning.
I did.
He should have been contacted by now.
It appears his contact is being cautious.
You don't think they suspect him?
Well, they suspect everyone. Steady, Eric. Bigger the fish, the greater the patience to catch it.
This so-called man in the High Castle. Reckon Mr. Goebbels says that not even Fräulein Riefenstahl could make films of such sophistication.
If he made them.
I don't understand. If he didn't, who did? I've heard strange rumors.
Rumors?
That the Führer considers the films a threat to the very existence of the Reich. That's why he's so obsessed with them. Preposterous, isn't it?
The Führer is not inclined to idle obsession.